Guys, welcome back with my playthrough of Oblivion. As far as you probably know already, I'm gonna make a mage. And let's do some quests. Well, but that doesn't mean I'm not gonna make the fighter guide or some other things like, as I said, the mage guide. And, yeah. Maybe the Dark Brotherhood. Should we go? Where should we enter this? Oh shit stuff. Wants to go in Lather's Broad boarding house. All right, Lather's Broad. All right,
Luther Broad's boarding house. I'm Luther. You want beds or food? See me. I don't trust you enough.
Yeah, every little bit helps.
Daedric shrines nearby. I know of two. North of the city, south of Brook. East of the Silver Road is a Mephalan shrine. East of the city, at the head of the Red River, is a shrine to Vermina. Anyone looking for work should consider the Fighter's Guild. Here they're always looking for recruits. Can I interest you in some of my wares?
Shit. Don't know that stuff.
Move along.
Oh, there he is.
Assassins who killed the Emperor were part of a Daedric cult known as the Mythic Dawn. Apparently worshipped the Daedric Lord of Daedric's Dagon. I've been tracking their agents in the Imperial City. I guess they know this. Why? They took it from Joffrey. It wasn't my fault. Hey, Talos, even! Martin Septim, you say, you were restored into the throne. It is the sworn duty of all blades. There's a scholar at the Arcane University. Tarmina's her name. supposed to be an expert on Egypt cults. Why don't you take that book? See what she makes. I'll keep running down the leads on it if you're gone. If you learn anything, you can find me at Luther Broad's. Talos guide you. Like I said, she's one of the brains over at the Arcane. Supposed to know everything there is to know about the Egypt cults. I hope you learn something from Carlina about that book. This might just be the breaking news. What do you need, friend?
Nothing. I like the graphics, they're really detailed. But there's one thing missing, world children. There are no kids, man. Where are they?
Yes. Castius and... He's that wanted criminal. Isn't he a master thief? I hear he's dangerous too. I've heard that the beggars spy for him. I'm sick of all this fighting with the Aetius clan. I'm glad Uncle Inyo put it. Good news from the Batch for a change. The last of the day. You see, how do you do? Yes?
Man, she looks like a vampire. Look at her. She's bleached. She has red eyes. Look at her ears. Yeah.
Roderick is looking around for a prisoner.
Look at her teeth.
I know you'll find something soon. If I had a question about heavy armor, I'd probably ask Bernardo at the best defense. Take care. Jenna Sintel. The Sintel clan is very close.
Yeah.
There's a new ship moored up in the waterfront district. Take care.
Hello there. You can call me Elad the Apple. Because I helped build Ravenloft. Had a bad running with the law, so here I am. Pretty soon I'll head out for the Imperial Reserve, try my luck there. I understand that Alpharellus isn't a bad man to talk to, if you need him. Be soon.
Yay, my athletic skills have increased. Jesus fucking Christ almighty. I need sad shit.
I'm listening. Hewlett Athlon, of the Craigenmore Athlons, made my fortune in the Flint trade. I don't miss Morgan. All that sour tribunal grumbling and old-fashioned ancestor worship. Good riddance. I needed some cash, so I went to see Jensi. Take care.
Tidings, I'm Praxedes Afranius. It is a very fashionable address, of course, but I understand money is tight, but buying distance.
And why is that the case?
Health and Port. It's the city of Tyrus.
Yeah.
Anyone looking for work should consider the fight.
The Fighter Guild. The Fighter Guild.
Hey. Yeah. I supplied many fine.
wrong with this guy, man?
You have my ear, citizen.
You have my ear, citizen. Gonna draw my sword and put it in your ass, you motherfucking piece of shit. Let's jump. Jump. Can even jump even if I have no energy left. Come on, guys. Do that shit. There she is. Before we're doing this shit, I'm gonna read that shit for myself. Where is it? Ah, there we have it. Your conjuration skill increased. Nice thing. We can stop if we want to read that shit, but I'm not gonna read it.
Ah, you must be the one I got the message about. How can I help you? Too big for...
Yeah.
You know of them? One of the most secretive of all the Daily House. Not much is known about them. They follow the teachings of Maengar Kamba, whom they call the Master, a shadowy figure in his own right. Ah, yes. Commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. Wonderful. You have a scholarly interest in ancient cults, then. Fine, young man. I won't poke my nose any further. Official business and all that. I'm used to working with the Blades. Don't worry. Say no more. In any case, finding them won't be easy. I've studied Maengar Cameron's writings a bit myself, at least those that I could find. It is clear from the text that Maengar Cameron's commentaries come in four volumes, but I've only ever seen the first two books. I believe that his writings contain hidden clues to the location of the Mythic Dawn's secret shrine to Maerun's Daemon. Those who unlock this hidden path have proven themselves worthy to join the ranks of the Mythic Dawn Cup. Finding the shrine is the first test. If you want to find them, you'll need all four volumes of the commentaries. Here, you can have the library's copy of Volume 2. Treat it gently, if you please. As I've said, I've never even seen the third and fourth volumes. You should try first edition over in the market district. Fentius, the proprietor, caters to specialist collectors. He may have an idea. The supposed leader of the Mythic Dawn Cup. He wrote the infamous commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. The commentaries are contemporary with Tiber II over 400 years ago, so he is unlikely to steal. The Holy Book of the Mythic Dawn, supposedly written by Maerun's Daemon himself. If it exists, it would be an artifact of great and evil power.
Exactly what I want.
They worship the Daedra Lord Maerun's Daemon, according to the teachings of their leader, Maengar Kamba. No one knows how widespread the cult is or where their shrine to make. Some say that Traven is using the power of the Archmage's position to further his personal.
Alright.
It was so nice chatting with you. Be sure to let me know how your hunt for the Mythic Dawn turns out.
Greetings to you.